celebrating birthday from Whitehall County members to join them in a unity step back in 1987. This invitation introduced not only them, but all chapters of Mandate and Missouri Incorporated into the stepping world. Since then, Mandates have incorporated the use of machetes to add a little bit of Latino cultura. Traditionally, men have used machetes, making them a symbol of masculinity and power. Landers uses machetes to reverse these stereotypes in society by making them symbols of strength and bravery.
Ladies, let's do this the Lambda way.